Just praying to a God that I don't.
Let me show you the tea. The tea is of utmost importance.
Just about to make a brew.
Look, good old Ellen supplied the only cup in the whole building, and tea is very important to have in a little cup. So today we shall be investing in a few cups. But check this out. This is really important to us. This is tea. This is top grade tea. And as you can see, oh, there's so much of it.
It's special.
Check it out. So there's like, how many's in that box? There's like 160 tea bags in that box. And we've got like four of those. Look, it goes all the way back. PG tips, Yorkshire tea. Oh, you can't beat it. Of course, Danny likes his sugar, so we have to give him some sugar. We're sweet enough.
Who's going to walk me through the perfect cup of tea?
I'm making one right now. So, I'll walk you through. And to get the perfect cup of tea, honestly, you do need Yorkshire Gold. If you really want to achieve the expert cup of tea, you need it. An Allen cup is not important, but, you know, it is important to have a cup. And not a glass. A glass would be all weird. But you have to, the one thing Americans get wrong when they're making tea is they don't boil the water. They heat the water. There's a complete difference. See? Boiled.
Boiled, and it's a bubbling kettle as well. In case you don't know what that is, people, it's actually called a kettle. You do have them in your stores over here, but everybody has those teapots that you have to wait for it to go, and you spend ages sitting there going, when's it going to boil? And we all know a watch kettle never boils, but these kettles are electric.
And while she's steaming hot, it's got to be steaming hot, remember? And every time we're ordering tea here in America, we have to say, can I have some hot tea, please?
Turn us in the pot there.
There's too much choice. Yeah, I'm just making one for the experiment.
Okay, go for it.
And then shall air. And you've got to get it. You've got to let it brew. So it's like a pint of Guinness, I suppose, in some ways. It's got to sit there for a couple of minutes brewing. See what I'm sorting there. Dan, do you want a cup of tea?
I would murder a cup of tea.
Ryan, would you like a cup of tea?
I would love a cup of tea.
Lovely. So unfortunately, this is what not to do. But I do have the one I made earlier.
See the cup, though?
I showed him, yeah, Ellen. She supplied the only cup in the house.
I had a brown one.
The rest of ours are all gone. We lost them. We only have that. Did you tell him about Yorkshire?
I did tell him about Yorkshire. But you know what the big problem is now?
There's no milk.
There's no milk.
Oh. Which is the main ingredient. Which is the main ingredient for tea.
Other than the tea, it's the milk.
This is bad news, boys. This is catastrophically bad. We need to find some bunya. The Irish word for milk is bunya. Just so you all know.
There's always a milk substitute, Pepto-Bismol.
Pepto-Bismol.
You know, I like to bathe in a whole bath of Pepto-Bismol.
It's good for indigestion.
It's good for the skin too.
No, but then, see, it's all brewed. It's got to be really dark. Really dark, and then if you had milk, let's pretend you had milk, and we'll fast forward to this later on when we do have milk. But if you had milk, it would be the perfect cup of tea. It should be beige, maybe even golden.
Let's fast forward to when we have milk.
It's the milkman.
Organic.
Reduced
fat.
You can totally
only
fast forward.
Only the best for these guys.
Yeah, quite up with the O into organic.
There we go.
So you can totally fast forward it.
So we fast forward it to milk.
Milking process.
We're at 5, 6, 7, and here I have milk.
Oh, nice.
Amazing.
Powers of technology.
So watch the colour. The colour is very important because you gotta be knowing exactly what colour she's going.
You say when. Say when.
When. And there you go.
It's not too milky. See, over here, it's a lot of milk, a lot of cream, you know, involved in it. No cream.
Oh!
See the effect it has?
Unbelievable.
Look, he's actually growing bigger.
Oh my god.
He's growing bigger. I'm growing smaller.